Hey, what's up, everybody? I'm Chris the Geek Bowman. It's my channel. And for the next couple of hours, I'll be playing some Streets of Rage 4 and shooting shit by myself. Let me chat up. I will be shooting shit, playing a game. A minute here, and we'll get right into it. All right, so get ready to play this game. I try to play this in survival mode. All right, so should I start? Create an online game. Click. Okay. Yeah. So, what I'm here to talk about. Oh. It's off. But what am I here to talk about today? Basically what I was talking about last night. And that is Kevin Smith. Kevin Smith. Of course. Who? Well, Kevin Smith is a liar. And let me tell you why. Because if you guys, well, you guys probably know by now, but he came out with about his version of Masters of the Universe, which, by the way, was a cartoon that I used to watch as a kid. It ran from 1983. I was 4 years old at the time it aired. So it ran from September 1983 to 1985. And Kevin Smith basically, saying how much he was a fan of He-Man, Master, the original He-Man and Masters of the Universe. Well, turns out he lied, because there's a clip of him from his show Comic Book Men, where he's talking about how he wasn't a fan of, He-Man, and how he used to run home and basically watch it. He would hate watch it. And he said that basically that the show was made for babies. And he totally lied about being a fan of Masters of the Universe. He-Man and Masters of the Universe. Because, and then he goes on to say how he was, how this new Masters of the Universe show was gonna be for the fans. Turns out it wasn't, because they decided to kill off He-Man in the first episode. Not only the first episode, but the fifth episode as well. And I hear, and his version of He-Man Masters of the Universe is totally fucking woke. Typical. And you know what? In my opinion, yeah, Kevin Smith is nothing but a Hollywood shill. He's a liar, he's a shill, and he's also a shell of a man that he used to be. On that. Do that. Oh. And yeah, basically Kevin Smith is just a show of a man he used to be. Because you know what? I used to be a fan of Kevin Smith. I love his movies, man. No, Clerks, Mallrats, Chasing Amy. Oh, there you go. Yeah, like I said, I was a fan, used to be a fan of Kevin Smith's movies. Clerks, Mallrats, Chasing Amy, Dogma, Jay and Silent Bob Strike Back. And now, look. And, yeah, now I think he's just a piece of crap. And, yeah, you know what? Yeah, I am gonna, you know what, I'm gonna say it. Kevin Smith, you're damn liar and a shill. And I've lost all respect for you because I watched so many of his movies. Oh, like I said, Clerks, Mallrats, Chasing Amy, Dogma, Jay and Silent Bob Strike Back, and Clerks 2. And I even watched Comic Book Men, which I thought was great. And now he's nothing more than a shill for Hollywood. And he's he totally lied, and now he's talking typical shit about the fans. You know, saying all the typical bullshit. I'm not gonna say any of it. You can figure it out yourself. And you know, I've been sitting here all day watching videos, rewatching videos from Geeks and Gamers and RK Outpost, Clownfish TV. And yeah, Kevin Smith, you're absolutely full of shit there, dude. I'm glad people are calling you out on your bullshit. Shit. You had to use a star there, dude. God damn it, why do I keep getting hit? Trying to get the kick the goddamn weapon. I don't even. Yeah. You're a bullshit artist, Mr. Smith. I used to respect you. And now I hate your guts. Final track. So
No.
Oh. Oh crap! Get him! Get him! Get him! Get him! Boom! 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 Oh, who got that? I just did the, green move. Stage one, my dude. Hell, yeah, that's all I got to say about Kevin Smith, man. You're an idiot. Ever since he had his heart attack and decided to go vegan, became an idiot. Another Hollywood shill. I have no more respect for him whatsoever. Or Hollywood, for that matter. That's why I don't go see too many movies. Beat that scumbag. Final crack. Oh. I got it. What else do I want to talk about? The liar that is Kevin Smith. Liar and shill. Hey, Jerome. What's in there for you, bud? You got the taser. Couple of hours. Final crash. I absolutely refuse to watch it. Kevin Smith now. Shit. Crap. What else do I want to talk about? Wow. The fact that he lied about everything. Oh! Please. You ass. Oh man. What else is there to talk about?
I live to fight.
Garou. Pretty good. Watch out for that attack, though. He's dead all the time. Donnie's. You're doing good, really well. Too shabby.
final crack.
Oh, nice job. Gotcha. Let's go. Oh, clowns! Oh,
all the way through,
all the way through.
Final crash.
Going through. Dude. Oh my God! Thank you. Thanks, Bruce. Does the clown come too? Nope. Shh. We get a star. Need it. You help, bud? Here. We need another clown. Hey. All right. Oh yeah, like I said, like I mentioned last week, I will not be on next week because I gotta get ready. I'm moving. Unless I stream, I will not be playing next week because I will be getting everything prepared to move. I'm moving out of this house, so I will be busy all next week. I will not be playing. Shit. Got a machine gun in the corner.
Damn it. Not me.
Machine gun. Music that I've gotten recently. For quite a while now, I've been checking out an Australian power metal band called Lord. And recently, I just picked up a couple of their CDs, and let me tell you, you know, they're absolutely great. I mean, I've heard them a bunch of times before, but these guys are also great live. Great. Really good song live band, and like, and yeah, so guys are worth, Lord is worth checking out. They're from Australia. You can check them out on YouTube at Lord Australian Band. Yeah, check them out. Got my approval. Out. Get the barrel. Oh god, you need that.
Damn it!
The apple.
Final crash. Final crash.
That's the life, dude. What?
No.
Did he get the help? You're gonna need Bruce. Yeah. Lost a life. Oh crap. Forget the food, dude. Checking out, man. Girls. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, now he doesn't help at that time.
Come on, dude. Dude, are you trying to get killed on purpose? Fight. Need some help, dude. Go. And... Oh. Yeah, baby. I got an extra dude. Fuck! Why can't I move? Lose my fucking life. Shut up. Why do I get hit by that? I jumped up. All the health. health. How do I get hit on that? The armor. There we go. Hell yeah, dude. We cleared that. Wait.
God, he needs help. Both of him get that there.
Crap. Oh, let's go, dude. Motherfucker! Are you serious? Grab my fucker. Son of a bitch. I'm gonna fucking die. There you go, lost life.
Final crash. Final
Oh, by the way, you watch King. Oh, you know what? I think Kevin Smith already said it. On a bunch of, you know what? Typical of him, of them, of Hollywood. Cause a bunch of name call us. To name call us. Just because we have an opinion that we don't. Just because we choose to disagree with their opinion, and because our opinion differs from theirs, but he calls a bunch of Islamophobes, saying that we hate strong women, and that's complete fucking bullshit. Really not having a good episode of shooting the shit. I think other guy to hurry up, continue, play his game. By the way, yeah, I actually was a fan of He-Man. That's no lie. That's no bullshit. Unlike Kevin Smith. Yeah, I grew up watching He-Man, Masters of the Universe. Had the toys. Yeah, I had a bunch of the toys. I had some of the toys. And I enjoyed the series. I had, Battlecat. I've had He-Man, Mechanic. I think I've had a Skeletor. And he leaves.
I don't need weapons. I am the weapon.
I'll go. There we go. Come on, Galzia. Buddy! Not my homie. Oh, come on, not another one of these punks. Extra jump. Speed of the battle still 90%. Gain bonus damage as long as the combo counter is active. Plus 2% damage increase. go with it. Yeah. Oh man. You just freaking tell me that was on. Oh crap. Bowling ball. Yes. Oh shit. Get bowling ball down in the pit. Hey, bitch. Oh man. Let's get some weapons. Yeah, down into the pit. Special moves reduce. Oh, God, no. Oh, there goes my buddy!
I got another buddy!
Shit. Come on, Donnie's. Fence up, damage taken 10%. Get wrecked. Screw that. Warning. Oh no, Shiva. fish. Buffer! Buffer, buffer, buffer. Buffer. Puffer. Oh crap. Do I get? Oh, alternate blitz, flying kick. Okay, can you?
Shiva.
Oh yay! Oh yeah, that'll help. Shit, I took myself out. Oh yeah, don't do that. Oops. can't jump. Oh, screw that.
You gotta have a buddy.
Hey, got a bounty. Let's go, Donny. Let's fight. I move. Haha. It's spun the crippler out of it. What's my Donny? Taken 12% your health. Lasers. The Liu Kang. Don't hit my buddy. You hit my buddy. God darn it, you killed him. Yeah, dude. Got her. All right. Aura. Come on, Aura. Oh God, Floyd. Level with the lightning. Blasted. Oh no. Health, 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 health. That'll help. No, 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 no. Damn it, I'm dead. Shoot. Bam! Ooh! Electric weapon. Heavy attack that's fired. God. Ooh. Okay. Didn't end up. Forgot it was. Oh. Fire Blitz. I'll go for this. Motto. Only take about 10%, right? Thank you. toxic heavy attack. Good for the very first time on this. This is my first time ever playing it by myself. Oh no. It's the commish. Effective. Oh yeah, dude. Oh, Barbin. Wayne. Whatever. Easy. Blitz. Closer to the stars, or hitting enemies heals 10 of the damage, but healing items. Do that move, can't do my blitz move. Oh, Thank you! Honk. Hold yourself, damage dealt. That's it. I didn't. Well, health. Warning! Yes! True weapon. Themselves. So funny.
Fucker.
Do the blitz attack on the in these stages. No blitz attacks.
Yeah.
That weapon's gonna come in handy. Okay, shoot, move. Restore giant sword. Yes. Right here. Gonna unlock an alternate star move. Me. Oh, boss level. Boss fight. Cherry! Son of a crap! Oh, stop hitting me! Damn it! Come on! The fuck is going on here? Dude, you're hitting me! No! Move! Shit! No! I'm dead. Oh! New record! L16! added in training mode. Let's take it. Unlock survival artwork pack 2. Weapon pack 1. Nice. Alternate defensive special unlocked. Ooh. Ooh.
I live to fight.
Flaming. Oh, yeah. Aw, man. Wish I can go more, man, but... Damn it. Alright, I'm gonna call it there. I'm gonna call it there, everybody. So, yeah, I gotta go to bed. So, anyway... You know, follow me right here on Twitch, Chris the Geek Bowman. Subscribe to my channel over on YouTube at Chris the Geek Bowman. And so, you know what, man? I will be back next week. Fuck it. We'll be back next week. I'll be doing more of this simulation, hopefully with my friend Mike. This survival mode, my friend Mike. And, yeah, so anyway, guys. Have a good night, everybody. Take care. Bye.